Going to turn now to the economy tonight. Of course, the driving issue of this election. Tonight, the Dow closing up 53 points on the day at 13,593. You see there, up 286 points for the week. Last night here, we reported on the Fed, and so we want to bring back in GMA weekend anchor Bianna Goladriga. The Fed chairman saying keeping rates down till 2015, and the market's responding.
The market's responding. In fact, the market's touching near five-year highs. So we did the math. If you were fortunate enough to still have $100,000 at the market bottom in 2009, today that would more than double to $208,000 in your 401k. Huge jump.
That's an encouraging comeback for Americans nearing retirement, but the big question tonight is, can this kind of rally continue?
Most of the sources I talked to on Wall Street say not at this pace. A lot of this rally was in anticipation of the Federal Reserve announcement. That's out of the way. Don't forget that Bernanke did say that the economy is slowing down, plus we have the election coming up and the fiscal cliff at the end of the year. A lot of uncertainty there, David.
All right, Bianca.